Your citation reading tonight, what award are you giving away?
Cinematography.
Oh, what a wonderful one.
Oh, very important for us actors, you know.
It's vital.
Very, very vital, yeah, so I'm very excited.
What films have you enjoyed this year?
There's been quite a few films. I think across the board, Roma, but you don't have The Green Book. Right? The Green Book. I love Spike Lee's Black Klansman. Everything up there, the favorite, you know, it's very competitive.
And have you literally just wrapped today?
No, I'm still filming.
Still filming.
Last Christmas.
In London.
Yes.
How's it
tomorrow,
going?
Tomorrow, I have a 5 o'clock pickup. I know. But it's going brilliantly. With Emma Thompson is on set, so it's like,
you fangirling.
Oh my God, I love her. I think she's wonderful. But with her watching over my shoulder, it's kind of like,
Have you filmed in London much?
No, it's been a long time. I don't want to say the last time was Tomorrow Never Dies. So that was a long time ago.
Not that long ago.
But I'm glad to be back.
That's great to have you. Enjoy tonight. Thank you very much.
I will. Thanks.